see we're driving a Stratton Mt right now.
That's it, bitch. If you don't get in the back and stop sassing me, there's gonna be consequences and repercussions when we get that shit.
So there it is, there's the mount. We've been driving for a while. We thought we got lost, but we didn't.
You can see them ski runs. They nice and groomed. This is flat mountain, bitch.
I'm ready to crank it up and let's go.
Stratton, day one. Now.
Stop that.
Looking for gloves today?
And we're at Stratton using free tickets.
Is somebody here make me some waffle fries?
I didn't get free tickets.
I always have free tickets to the gun show. It was from a website.
Roll them 6 feet, count it.
Yeah, 6-pack, and not just what's underneath my jacket.
Wow. And now disappearing into the mist.
I'm waiting for the clip.
Just got a sweet run in the woods. Lots of fresh snow. Brought Alex in the trees for the first time. And we'll cross this little stream to get out.
I've crossed the stream and none of my oxen died.
Yes. At Stratton, even less campiness now.
I said, bitch, if you tamp me today when we scan, I'm gonna come down there and stick bone ice on your bitch ass.
Everyone else is doing pretty well, too.
Morning.
We're in Mount Snow the next day.
I'm on Tundra on this magic tundra ride.
We're on the magic tundra ride. Kelsey can barely stand up on this thing. I'm not sure if I'm still drunk from last night. There's a good chance I am. I don't even feel bad yet, and I'm smiling way too much for earlier.
Faster than the devil, run me straight into the ground. Drowning deep inside your water, drowning deep inside your sound.
Alright, back at Mount Snow. We're on the north face now, and everyone's in a really good mood. I broke my pants, though. I snapped the zipper off.
I'm throwing up.
Which is pretty awesome.
This mountain is not good as Stratton.
Yeah.
This mountain is a lot more fun, because Stratton is not as fun.
I'm not going to go to Stratton anymore.
It's
down. Everything is giving way. You fell from me. Didn't you?
Later on the day at Mount Snow, we're in the Sunbrook area. These two
it's
are
pretty sunny.
Yeah, haha. Now we're gonna probably Jeff and Kelsey are probably gonna try to go ski in the woods. I have both my hands free because I dropped my poles getting on the lift.
Ski champion.
Yeah, poles.
Oh, I don't have any.
Yeah, that's fine. All right.
I say my hell is the closet, I'm stuck inside. Can't see the light. And my heaven is a nice house in the sky. Got central heating, and I'm alright. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Can't see the light. Keep it locked up inside, don't talk about it. Talk about the weather.
Alright, end of the day update. We got some ski champions here. We've had some woods dominate them. Some moguls down here. Dominate Ted Champion.
They humbled a bit. Just a phrase we'll use.
Kelsey, I think the woods kind of over here. You can see him, Kelsey and Jeff have absolutely stepped up their game and been handling the woods, including a black diamond, which will soon be Jeff's either Facebook or desktop. Yeah, I don't know which.
Probably both.
But all in all, really good day. Way better than Stratton. I think it's a good consensus.
Stratton sucks.
stop.
I ain't going to Stratton again.
So, Rogan's out.